so much secondhand textiles is, of course, a dream for us vintage and upcycling lovers. It could look like nothing when you just see it on how they're sorting it, but then you can just imagine.
We tend to look for retro prints like flowers, shakes, stripes, and the more color, the more character it has, the better.
The idea for the dress was to work with wool, upcycled from kilts from Scotland, and it's actually 7 kilts to make this dress. And it's combined with metal rings to add something bling and something sharp to it. To put these textiles in a new light and in a new context, that's what we love.
I love working with Josephine because I think we really like complement each other. We're quite like different, both like when it comes to personalities but also when it comes to design.
Me and Livia, we studied together. Actually back then we already started helping each other out in our design process. It's just a dream to actually be working like that now as well.